Caleb, before we continue with the derivative, and now we are going to have a derivative of inverse trigonometric function, then we are going to have if u is in x. Then y is arc in of u. And y prime is u prime divided by 1 minus x prime u2. Now we are going to explain this. This is y, and it is y prime. Arc in x is on u of x. This is u prime 1 minus u2, and this is the same as sine inverse x on u. And cosine inverse of u is minus u prime divided by 1 minus u powered by 2 squared, and the tan inverse u is u prime 1 plus u factor powered by 2. And cos minus 1 u is minus u prime divided by 1 plus u powered by 2. Example. Y is on cos Now we are going to learn about the derivative of the absolute value of the function. So we are going to have y equals to absolute value of u of x, then y prime between u divided by absolute value of u. Why is that? Because this form can be written by u true and what? In the derivative of this one, it is the true u u prime divided by true true. And then you're going to have u x to minus 4x divided by absolute log 2 of the value. Absolute value is squared x to minus 4x. Of this log value is 2 x minus 2. We are going to have a y equals to another thing you should think about that is the logarithm function is y is ln x, then y mean is equal to 1 divided by x. An example, if y is ln x minus 2x. cheese and this one. Collection point will be something like this. Then we have negative yes, negative presences also dominated, and to positive and positive. And see that it's going down, going up, and up. Then we have then conscience. And then we have a concave and it will be drawn with stone and stone and point with nothing. And we have a concave. Okay, now we are going to give another example that can be seen here. So, we're going to have a function. Y is x divided by 2 divided by x plus 1 divided by 2, and it's always positive, and if it's positive and it depends on then we have c f of y is r minus determinant of the graph. Okay, now we are going to see that y green is 3 x 2 y squared y x plus 1 power All of them. See you in next video.